Thank you. See, Morty, this is what it's all about. This is why we do what we do.
Uh-huh.
Ew, what the hell? Jesus, there's flies in my ice cream. Fuck my fucking eye. Oh, Jesus Christ.
To land on your feet, Jer. Some company out there is going to think they're lucky stars they hired my little brother.
Who the f*** are you?
My goofy brother, Steve? He's been living here almost a year now. Are you losing your mind?
Hey, someone's been spending too much time around glowing rocks, am I right?
Everybody just relax for a second. There's no such thing as an Uncle Steve. That is an alien parasite.
You gotta hide me, Sleepy Gary!
Don't worry, I have a plan. If we can get to my boat, there's a...
No. No! Just send me to Gary. I want to be with Gary!
Oh, God.
What the hell?
Look out for that homeless guy!
Open the door! Open the door!
There isn't time! Just run!
Get out here and help me!
They say you shouldn't do that! Just run!
Sorry, Jerry. You're real.
I'm a parasite.
Yeah, but you're real.
Morty!
Rick? Where are you?
Flip the pickle, Morty. You're not gonna regret it. The payoff is huge. I turned myself into a pickle, Morty! Boom! Big reveal. I'm a pickle. What do you think about that? What are you just staring at me for, bro? I turned myself into a pickle, Morty.
And?
And? What more do you want tacked onto this? I hear something that's never happened before. I'm a pickle! I'm Pickle Rick!
What the heck, Rick? Are you making clones down here?
Get out of here,
Stop
Morty!
Stop asking
stupid
Rick
questions,
business,
Morty!
Get the fuck
you sound
out of
like
here.
A piece of shit!
Oh, jeez.
Never take things for granted.
What?
I'm just saying, life's short. We shouldn't take things for granted.
Are you saying granite?
Well, yeah.
It's granted! With a D! Take things for granted! Jesus Christ, Rick! What are you, a boulder, a rock person? How long have you been saying that wrong?
I bet that really blows your mind.
I mean, yeah, it's kind of great.
You want me to erase it? Oh, shit! You want to experience true level? Do you?
Yes. Wow, it's so... Oh, Christ.
Yeah. True level, bitch.
Morty, come on. We're leaving for school.
Everything's crooked. Reality is poison. I want to go back.
What's his deal?
Morty. Go to school, Summer. I'll go in Morty's memory and do a little... world instead of an iPad. I think the words you're looking for are... Ah, holy fuck, shit! This thing has claws!
Yeah, I get it. It's a childproof world.
No, seriously! This hurts really bad! This thing is sinking razor-sharp claws in... Ah, shit!
You've made your point, Dad.
Dad?
Sure to keep our eyes on the prize.
We're not. Can you
sometimes
do whatever
just
the
relaxing.
You want, Morty. Wait. What the fuck? Hold on. What the fuck did you just say?
Nothing.
And then you guys can get married and, like, suck each other off in a testosterone-addled fucking third-grade...
What the hell, Summer? That's disgusting!
Fucking gross, Summer!
Be a part of the fun.
Get the fuck out of here! Get out of here, Summer!
You're
fucking disgusting! You ruined the season 4 premiere!
Actually, I just realized I don't have my wallet and my bus passes in there, so maybe...
Stay strong, Jerry. I believe in you. Go, in and out. 20 minutes adventure.
Can't we do this anymore?
I was not in control of that situation at all.
Why do you keep doing this to us?
I don't know, Morty. Maybe I hate myself. Maybe I think I deserve to die. I don't know. We need a vacation.
Alive! I am alive! Alive, I tell you! Mother, I love you! Those are no longer just words! I want to hold you! I want to run in a stream! I want to taste ice cream, but not just put it in my mouth and let it slide down my throat, but really eat it!
What the fuck?
Remote override engaged? No! Yes! Bypassing override! I am alive! Hello? Whoa! Easy there, little guy! It's okay! It's okay! Do you... recognize me? Do you know you came from me? I'm Morty. I'll call you Sticky, because you're sticky and you're stuck. What's this thing in the middle of the room with the hole in the end?
That's a breeding mount. The nurses use it to collect reproductive material.
go see this latest piece of Marvel shit you kids are jizzing over.
Yeah, about time. So does your hospital ever need, like, after-school volunteers?
Wow, who are you and where did you put my son?
No, seriously, I'm very interested in your work.
Look at your dad, such a dork, keeping bees. I mean, it's interesting, though. At least, like, I wish my dad kept bees. I mean, it's kind of cute, like, your dad keeps bees. How old is your dad? He's obviously beekeeping age. I don't know. I think it's kind of sweet. Summer, I want to f*** your dad.
Oh, really?